tutorial of the James Arthur song, Say You Won't Let Go. Now I'm doing it on fifth so that it doesn't get blocked. First is where it belongs, and the chords are A's, follow it through on the chord, and then hit the B string and the G string, then E's, hit the B2 there, and then open B string. F sharp minor chord with an open E. So if you can get it on sixth string, it's like that. Or fourth string would be 4-2-2 open, and that would be. And then the B string and the G string again. And then a D string, again, keep the E open. And so the whole thing go around like that. And around 3 minutes 31, so there you go.